Ladies and gentlemen, the American jury in Bulldog Nation, one of the reasons why we're starting Bulldog Nation News and our studio is in process of under construction is because we want to report news, because the local, in the Durrani litigation, we learned the local news won't report news. They're biased and prejudiced. And we're only going to cover topic A, the top news stories of the day. And we're going to do it very well. But I want to stress this to you. If you have credible information, I don't want rumors. You got credible information about a judge or an elected official, give it to us. Or your company, your corporation, your hospital, whatever it is, give it to me. I protect sources. I protect sources. And the other thing that I do is I will use it effectively and we'll report what needs to be reported. And just so you know, we'll embarrass 5-9-12-19, the Inquirer, WLW. For example, yesterday, we reported that the UC Senate, Faculty Senate, was going to make white doctors admit that you, and white professors admit to white privilege and everything else. Has anybody covered that? Have you seen that yet on 5-9-12-19? Just think about that. They didn't report that. And, you know, they can laugh at, this is funny, they can laugh at me now. I'm going to tell you right now, we're financed. We got the money, and we're going to do it. And it's going to be one viewer at a time, one watcher at a time, one contributor at a time. I'm just telling you right now. And we're even going to start a program where you guys can shoot videos. Like you're at a scene, you're at an incident, you're something. You can shoot videos, you can shoot photographs, and you can send them to us, and we'll pay you for it. We will pay you for that. In other words, the entire Bulldog Nation will be our reporting force. Pretty damn cool, isn't it? Now we'll edit. We'll screen, we'll decide what's what. But I'm calling on all of you in Bulldog Nation, help us report the freaking news factually. Help us root out the bad. By the way, this is funny. Maybe I shouldn't laugh about this. I've been told by some people, Bulldog, are you okay? Are you worried about what's going to happen to you? You are making some powerful freaking enemies. Here's the way I look at it. If they whack me, Bulldog Mafia will retaliate. That's all I know. This is the Bulldog. Every dog has their day. Have a great day.